Krishna got attached to Abhimanyu. Isn't it? Who is Abhimanyu? Arjuna. What the relationship between Krishna and Abhimanyu? His nephew. He loves his sister, who?
Subhadra.
Actually, Balram wanted Subhadra to be given to Duryodhana. But Krishna cannot go against his elder brother Balram. You see, he is always obeying his elder brother. But his desire is different than Balrama's desire. But still, with some trick, Krishna got Subhadra to marry
Arjuna.
You understand? Krishna can make impossible possible and possible impossible. It was possible for Balram to get his sister Subhadra to Duryodhana. But Krishna made the possible impossible. You understand? So we also feel sometimes, now my position is like this one, Krishna cannot help me. But you don't think like that one. Krishna can help anyway. Who is the exemplary for that one? Draupadi. Even the Dhritarashtra was there. Bhishma was there. Drona was there. All our five husbands were there. No one could help. And she is also proving to the world that no one is in this material. Even the great hero husband cannot help his own wife. But who can help?
Krishna.
That time Krishna was not there in Hastinapura. He was in Dwaraka. She proved everyone that no one can help. At last he is still. Even myself, I cannot help myself. She was holding the saree, she was holding with the teeth, this, that. She left everything free. She made herself free. That faith she had. This attachment to Krishna is very, very important for anyone and everyone. Then we are never be in dangerous situation. What is the sloka? Neha vikramana swasti patrava yona vidyate svalpam alpasya dharma satrayato mahatabaya. Even little advancement in Krishna consciousness can make us victorious from the greatest dangerous situation. Please understand. If you attach to someone, they may be giving us pleasure materially, that at last going to be distressful. If you get attached to Krishna, even if you are bereft of material opulences, material facilities, that is going to help us. So please understand, if Krishna conscious person, he is happy with whatever may be the thing he has. He doesn't go for fetching something from outside. You understand? Anything that comes upon us must be accepted as the mercy of Krishna. For my purification and for his lesson. Otherwise, if you get attached, lost, everything lost. some pupil for the dear master, daughter. They take some loan. They want to prove to the world that I am the best one of all. Spending this much in Karnataka, one MP, he spent 500 crores rupees for to get his daughter married. 500 crores. That's a great point for him, isn't it? He's a fool. He wasted all, he spent 500 crores money. Like Deepavali, we are wasting our money in crackers. Was the crackers and all gone? What will happen? That's all got disappointed. Oh, my money gone. Isn't it? So we have to be very, very careful. Don't get attached to even your wife. That is the this is scripture telling. Unless your wife is devotee of Krishna. Otherwise, not a place. Please understand. So many people, they have so much wealth, they don't have devotion. The wealth, the person tells, even if I die, no problem for my wife, my children. I'm going, leaving behind them so much wealth for each and everything. But no one is going to be happy with that money. You can check, Lord. I checked. I have witnessed that also. They are not happy. So this Krishna consciousness is the boon, the privilege for all the people to become happy forever. Anything we have, be happy with that one. Don't borrow anything from others. What Krishna is giving us a position. Krishna made us bereft of something and we want to have that one and we are borrowing. So it means that we are going against the will of Krishna. Can anyone win Krishna if you go against Krishna? Mare Krishna? Rake Krishna? Mare ke. So we cannot go against the will of Krishna. This is the intelligence. It is not the intelligence of Duryodhana. Krishna is not going to do anything. So his army is better for me. This is the foolishness. I don't want to read Bhagavad Gita, all these things. I'll read some MBBS course. And they're telling to get one post, they are spending, they are giving. What they are giving? Bribe. Lakhs of rupees to recover that one. They are imposing some rules and regulations for on public. Today, each post is meant to provide facilities for the public, to facilitate the public. But today, all the post occupiers, the inflicting pains on the public because to got into that one, they gave bribe. So this is the Kali Yuga.